Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, y'all. Yeah, just wanted to give y'all a new little update on what's been going on with the channel. I know I used to have like a whole bunch of videos flooding every day, all day, you know what I'm saying? But I decided to kind of slow down just a tick, not stop, but slow down so I can make better quality videos, you know what I mean? Like ones with classic transitions in and you know, all those clicks and pops that everybody like, and how people suggest or YouTube suggests how you should do like thumbnails and all this and that to get into the main search engine online and get your videos rotating and put into rotation with, you know, bigger YouTubers and stuff like that. So I've been trying to do that because I'm serious about, you know, getting this thing popping. So I've been doing that. I just slowed down on the contents, not content, but just slow down on the number of videos, because when you just throwing 100 videos out there, you just not really giving full quality to a lot of the videos. So a lot of them videos get looked over, even though they might have good quality content. You know what I'm saying? It don't visually look appealing, so you might lose out. So what I'm going to do is make sure the videos are a little bit more popping, you know, a little bit more appealing to the eyes. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep some things the same and just have it like that, but that's mainly what I'm doing with those, you know what I'm saying? That's why I got my reaction videos. That's why I'm doing a lot more reaction videos, so I can, you know what I mean, change up the format and do something a little different, you know what I'm saying? Also, plus, I want all my people not to worry. Glove Love is still rotating. I just want to find new, fresh, you know, artists and folks to get on the show. So I'm putting that on pause until I find that. And in the Degenerate Gents podcast, me and my other co-host, we do have like everyday jobs and, you know what I'm saying, girlfriends and things. So you know how that go. But we still in rotation and we gonna still bring that fresh, good quality to y'all. I'm just gonna scheme up another way to do it even better now. My lighter drop. Sorry about that, y'all. But so I was saying like that, but besides those old little things, the new update is I'm going to have a few different shows, like set shows. I know I was doing like the, I'm still going to do the freestyles. Just, I have a freestyle on the Fridays. I'm going to keep that. But as far as the, I think I called it like, let's talk about it things, them videos not doing too well, or I don't think they're doing too well, because, you know, a lot of people don't consider me like one of them my fault, y'all, they don't consider me one of them like top ranked motivator people, so they ain't gonna really watch my videos like that. So what I'm going to do is appeal to the people that, I mean, appeal to the senses of the folks that I know personally 100%, you know, like music, which I'm deeply involved in music. I love art and comics, so I'm going to start doing a comic, you know, a comic thing. I don't know what it is yet, but I'm going to come up with a comic thing. Besides that, I'm also going to come up with a game thing. So now I'm going to make sure my channel stands out with the comics and the games, because that's the first two initials. And I told y'all before, I was just basically doing the ill shit part of the channel just to get my name out there. Now I'm going to flip over back to the comics and the game part, because I'm really in depth with comics and games, and I like all of that. I like anime and all of that, and I have, you know, some opinions on it, and I want y'all, you know, kind of hear their opinions. So that's what I'm gonna do with that. So y'all be expecting a little bit more comics and games, but also just be expecting the other shows that we got, the Glove Love, the Degenerate Gents podcast, and the freestyles. Those are all set shows, along with the reactions, you know. So just be easy with those right now, y'all. And I'm gonna bring the other two shows to y'all later. I mean, if I do like a random video or a little random live or something and put it on the channel, there we go. You know what I'm saying? I do that too every once in a while. But just basically, I'm sharpening up the channel, you know what I'm saying, ironing out all the creases and basically sending it to school on this grown man, you know what I mean? Because I want it to work. I want this to happen, you know what I'm saying? I don't get paid for it now, but in the future, hopefully something happen, whatever. It is what it is, but I just basically want to get out here, get my name known just a little bit more, man, and make sure people know that us nerdies, we rule. And one day, we're going to have the masses saying our name, you know what I'm saying, chanting it like an opera. But with all that being said, y'all, I want to thank y'all for being part of the channel. 800 on the road to 900, on the road to 1K. Man, let's do this thing, y'all. Until next time, this is Game Comics of All Kind of Illness and Nerd D's Rule. Yeah.